flatlets. I've had a few. I must have lived all over Brighton and Hove. I've lived there too. I shared a house in Wilbury Gardens, Queen's Park, the Seven Dials, that tiny bedsit quite near the library. But hey, for heaven's sakes, I've not lived at Fiveways. What is Fiveways? What has it got? A load of houses, a row of shops, and best of all, shining so bright, all 18 sets of traffic lights. Just for a joke, some council bloke said, let's call it Fiveways.